If your monitor is equipped with the Mindray ePM gas module, it will slide into this slot here. You'll flip this up and slide the module in. You'll push it in until it snaps. And at that point, down here on the left side, there's a little peg that you can actually lock it in to where the module will not come out. But you have to remember to undo the little clip and push down on both sides to slide the module out.